the car scene, then y'all would know what the term hot boys mean. And if you don't know, the term hot boys mean broke niggas who go around stealing other people's hard work and their pride and joy. Now I had two of my niggas, not any other niggas, my niggas, get their cars stolen, son. And it sucks, B. My boy Tim had a Jap front Integra, right? He was, you know, it's a building progress. He slapped on the Jap front, you know, he's about to go in for paint. He bought a B16 head, he was about to convert to LSV. He had the Jap front already on the car, about to paint it, come out hard and clean. My boy went to California to get away from Florida because Florida kind of sucks sometimes, so he went for a cool little vacation. He's still there to this day, and his car got stolen a couple days after he left. Like, it's crazy. Then I have another boy named Lewis. Now, he had a clean coupe. Now, I'm gonna show you a picture of his coupe, and I'm gonna show you a picture of my boy's Tim, you know, Integra. So here's the coupe. Look at it. Coupe is clean as hell. Somebody stole his damn car. You know, I just don't understand why you gotta steal somebody's hard work. Like, people, you know, work hard for what they got. I don't even care if you call these niggas cars right, because, you know, that Jap front ain't cheap. You feel me? Those wheels aren't, that suspension isn't cheap. The interior wasn't cheap. The seats aren't cheap. The damn radio wasn't cheap. You know, it's not cheap. You know what I'm saying? To, you know, build a car from, you know, to what you want it to be. Like, it ain't cheap. So I don't give a damn what you call my niggas cars. I know them cars were beautiful, and you know, it sucks. You know, people, you know, spend all this money to the car just to have another dude steal it and enjoy it and chop it up and sell the parts from me, you know? And I was meaning to make this video a long time ago when my friend Lewis car first got stolen, but now it's better time than ever, because now my friend Tim just got his car stolen, and it's just crazy, man. Niggas in Florida, just, they're hot boys, man. That sun get under their skin, and they just think, huh, maybe I should go steal a car today. Yeah, bro, sounds like a good idea. Let's go steal a car. Like, it's stupid. So if you're gonna get into the car scene and you don't want your car to get stolen, make sure you have three things, my nigga. A garage, need a garage. A damn car alarm, the first thing you should ever get. The first thing you should ever get if you get into this whole Honda or whatever car game, you know what I'm saying? It could be a Subaru, whatever the hell it is. Get you an alarm. Don't cheap out an alarm, don't get no $60 alarm. Get a nice alarm. It could be a Viper, whatever, that's expensive, my nigga. You want to get the best of the best, you feel me? Clifford G5 alarms are pretty good. I gotta get me an alarm. I don't even have an alarm, and I'm gonna take my car to clean coach, nigga. At Import Alliance, this dude's car got stolen, and that's a bigger, way bigger meeting than clean coach. And then, well, that is Atlanta, you know, you get them bras in Atlanta, them credit cards and the scammers. So Yeah. But yeah, man, I just wanted to make this video, man. It just sucks seeing people hard work get taken away from them because people can't afford to get out there and get a job and build their own damn cars. It just sucks, man. But you know what? It's all good because my boy Lewis got an SI now. He got an FA5, you know what I'm saying, the SI. So that's good. And Tim didn't get a car yet because he just got his car stolen. So he's going to come out with something nice. I think he's going to get a TL or a TSX or an RSX. Something nice. I know he's going to get something nice. So, you know what I'm saying? You make a come up. You know what I'm saying? You can't let that, you know, make you not want to get a car again. You just come up from it. Do it right. Get an alarm system. Get a damn garage or something. You feel me? And, yeah, that's it, man. Hope you guys enjoyed. I know this video is not usually what I would talk about for an exhaust video, but I'm trying to make more car videos because I feel like I can get more subscribers, you know, a better fan base if I make, you know, more car videos. So if you want to subscribe now, you can go ahead, but I haven't made the car videos yet. But to all my JDM niggas, I got y'all. And my UKDM niggas, I got y'all. Yeah, my EDM niggas, I got y'all. You understand? But all right, guys, I catch y'all niggas later, man. I'm out. Peace.
Subscribe to my channel. Be right.
Niggas stay booing. Me, I stay cooling. I'm strapped with the Mac, applesauce with the back. Got the clap in the neck. Got the sack on the back. Got the neck on my wrist. Got the tack on my hip. Got the booty in my mouth. And I'm finna eat the shit. Yeah, I'm flowing on this beat. Y'all niggas know me. P Dollars with the Mac and a little P. Got the Pepsi. Finna drink it up like damn. I'm coming hard.